It's Sunday, and today I woke up. I was worried because I needed to come to church, and my mom is just a piece of, and she never organizes anything. Osvaldo had to go to work early at 4. He came back at like 11-ish. Everyone had to eat lunch to take us to this train station. I could have gone to church today if it wasn't for these stupid people. I'm tired of like not having time to do anything. When they finally came over, whatever, we left to the train station. The train station left at 2:07. I got home. I watched Dear John. And that's pretty much it. Everyone at the freaking train station is weird. Either they're ghetto, either they're crackheads, either they don't know English, either they're just weird. They're weird. Yeah, they're weird people. I don't know. And when I got off the train, some guy almost got arrested. Just weird people. Everything happens. And then I told them that I got home, and all they managed to text back was, wow. I was like, really? And then I was like, yeah, it sucks. And they were like, yeah, we really missed you. And I was like, aw. I mean, I don't know. I get close to these people, and it gets me mad when they talk to other people on the phone or they text or, like, they have to leave. It's like, I don't know. I feel like I'm the only one they teach. And then I was like, I did too. I don't like not coming to church. How was it, though? Did everyone get baptized? And they were like, yes, there were 4 people who were baptized. It was pretty awesome. The only thing that was missing was you. And I was like, oh. And then I was like, I can't wait till the day I got... I hate not spelling with grammar. I can't wait till the day I get baptized. I can't wait till the day when I get baptized. I really missed you guys today, though. Nothing went as planned. And then it takes back. It's true, nothing went as planned. Today was really bad. I still have to study for my test and do homework. And I don't want to go to school. But yeah, that's what happened. Come on, peace.